An awesome resource for anybody seeking to cover the economy or labor statistics is the Economy at a Glance database found on the Bureau of Labor Statistics government website. What this does is it allows you to see labor statistics and economic statistics for any state or city that you choose. So the first thing you want to do is choose a state for you to look at. Just click it on the map or choose it on the side list here. From there, it'll take you to this chart. So this is the statistics for all of Arizona here. Labor force data, non-farm wage and salary employment, trade, transportations and utilities, and even more. And if you want to go back further in the data than when these months provide here, just click the little dinosaur icon next to the statistic that you're most interested in. When you click that dinosaur, it's going to take you to a page that looks like this. It's going to give you a bunch of charts that track recent years, as well as a huge table with all of the numbers that you could ever want. If you want to get more specific about the region that you're looking at, just scroll up and you can choose a city within the state that you originally selected. So if I hit Phoenix, it's going to take me to a page that looks like this. And if you scroll down, you get the same looking chart for specifically Phoenix and surrounding areas. So it helps you be a little more specific in identifying the data that is most useful to you. For more help on labor statistics and economic trends, or business journalism in general, go ahead and visit businessjournalism.org.